This video is part of a series about getting to know your SmartBoard interactive display with IQ. In this video, we'll learn how to connect to Smart Mirror. Smart Mirror lets you and other participants share your device screens to the smart display over a wireless network. You can stream to the smart display from many devices and across any network. There are several ways to connect to Smart Mirror. The first way is to download and run the Smart Mirror app on your device. This gives access to all Smart Mirror features, including advanced screen sharing capability. The second way is to use the native streaming from your own device. Use this option to present without installing software on your device or worrying about admin rights. The third option is to connect using a web browser. You don't have to install apps or software with this option either. In this video, we'll look at how to connect from a web browser. Check out the Smart Mirror playlist to learn about the other options. From the display's home screen, tap Screen Share. The Smart Mirror home screen opens. On your device, use a web browser to go to smartmirror.link and select Connect via Web. Type the 6-digit session ID shown on the Smart Mirror home screen and type your name. Click Connect. We'll assume you're the first person to connect, so select Share My Screen so other participants can see your computer screen on the smart display. Your computer's desktop appears on the display's Smart Mirror home screen. You can choose to share the entire screen or an application window. To stop presenting from the connected device, press the Stop Presenting button. The host can also disconnect individual participants. In the list of connected participants, select the participants you want to disconnect, select Disconnect, and confirm by selecting Yes, Disconnect. That's how to connect to the Smart Mirror using a web browser. To learn how to host and use Smart Mirror to collaborate with participants, refer to the other videos on this playlist. If you'd like to see more videos like this, be sure to subscribe to the Smart Support YouTube channel and watch for more videos about the IQ experience. Thanks for watching.